Sialendoscopy has revolutionized the way we manage salivary gland problems. This animation will illustrate the role of sialendoscopy in the management of parotid gland stones.
During the process of chewing, the body naturally stimulates the parotid gland to produce saliva. That's shown by that all the little blue particles moving through the ducts of the parotid gland. Now sometimes we'll get a blockage of the normal flow of saliva by calcium deposits that are naturally in the saliva that when they come together will form a stone, which is shown by the yellow coalesced group of calcium. That blocks the entire parotid gland and causes the gland to swell. And externally, when you look at the face, it is a very tender, very red, very painful process. In order to treat these obstructing stones without doing a massive operation, we use sialendoscopy. This is a fiber optic camera that we put into the natural opening of the parotid duct in the cheek. We go back, we find the stone, we deploy a basket, grab the stone, and then retrieve the stone by removing it through the natural duct and out of the mouth. This allows the normal flow of saliva to resume. Once that stone is retrieved, it is pulled out of the natural opening in the cheek with no incisions necessary. As that flow of saliva returns to normal, the gland will decrease in size and that tender, painful parotid gland will go back to normal.
Sialendoscopy for parotid gland stones has completely changed the game. The traditional way of managing a parotid gland that was obstructed by a stone was to perform a parotidectomy. That carried the risk of total facial paralysis. There is no chance of facial paralysis with using sialendoscopy to manage these stones. So if you have any questions regarding this procedure, do not hesitate to reach out. We'll be more than happy to go over all the details with you and let us know if we can be of assistance.